Wow, thank you. I'm honored. I'm truly honored. Thank you. I have no prepared notes. I'm done. You know, I was trying to think what I could say in a very short amount of time. This is a true honor. It really is. I don't try to spend my life among a lot of human beings. And I end up now more than ever at this point in my life being with people, because that's the way to save the world's wildlife. What I think about most, and I've told this story many times, but it has to be told again because it's what comes to my mind now, is as a 7-year-old child standing at the Bronx Zoo in front of the great cat cages, having been put in a dysfunctional class in the New York public school system, which I would be in from kindergarten until sixth grade because they didn't know how to mainstream me because I couldn't speak. And I stood in front of the cages of both the jaguar and the tiger, more often the jaguar, and I promised them that if I ever got my voice, that I would try to be their voice. Because I could realize even as a child, because I couldn't speak and adults took me for granted because I couldn't speak, that the reason people treat wildlife so poorly, and I believe still treat wildlife so poorly, is because they don't have a human voice. And I think one of the greatest things we can do, and which you people do so well, is give wildlife that human voice. And I promised them that if I ever could speak, I would try to be that voice for them. The organization that I now am honored to run, Panthera, helps me be that voice. And the people I'm so honored to be working with, people like Howard Quigley here and Andrea Eidloff, they're those voices now. But we have so far to go. The world, while we're sitting here, The main part of this festival is about wildlife. Please keep that in mind. We have so much to be doing. The great cats of the world are not doing very well, despite all our best efforts. I believe, and part of why I came here tonight, is because I believe that the future and that the possibility for succeeding in those efforts are in the hands of so many of the people at this festival. I've been able to meet old friends who I haven't seen in literally decades, and I've met so many new friends here. You people are incredible. You're wonderful. You're getting across such unbelievable messages. But please, if you want to link what you do with conservation, start thinking more outside the box. Start thinking more creatively even than what you're doing. Start building new paradigms out there so that we can use this incredible talent that resides in this room and beyond for the sake of wildlife, and in my case, for the sake of big cats. Because we all have to do it together. No matter how much I try to do, and no matter how far I run, and no matter how many hours I stay up, I can only do a very limited amount in my lifetime. And I've come to realize that as much as I've run from human beings in my life, human beings are the answer to us saving wildlife. You are the answer to us saving wildlife. Please help us do a better job at this. Please help us really push forward. Drop the existing paradigms and let's think of new ways of doing it and really merge conservation efforts, science, and media so that we can move conservation forward in a way that has never been done in the past. Because if we don't, we're going to fail. And history does not accept excuses. We cannot fail. We're the ones there for the future. Thank you so much for this honor. I truly appreciate it.